able to work along the near boards. It's Enns who comes away with it. Ahead to Rouser. Touch pass to Feeney. Blake working ahead. Spots him. Blake now driving around the defender. Blake scores! He won't miss this time! It's a 5-2 lead for Campbell River!